Clutch, this one is the brake, the front brake, and when I press it, as you can see in the rear, it's on. Now let's switch it on. This one is the horn. Exactly. That one is the horn. This one controls the lights, all the lights. If I switch it on using this little gadget over here, the electric starter, and then put it to this side, switches it on. This one is for the hazards. As you can see, all light hazards are working. Exactly. So this one is the hazard. This one controls the lights. Now they are off. Even if I put them on, they won't go on because they are off. And then this one is the electric starter over here. This is a really interesting feature because not all motorbikes have the hazard switch. So pick it, keep it up, TVS. I really, really love your models. To put it in first gear, you first put in the clutch and then take it down, as indicated here. That one is where you put the gears. This other one, the rear one, this one is where you decrease the gears. So if anytime you see this gear indicator changing or hear a certain sound of an engine change, just know I've put in a gear or decrease the gear to match the speed that I want to go. So now I'm going to switch it on. It's in neutral, it's totally safe, it won't move once I switch it on. And I'm going to press the electric starter. Rev it a little bit. This one is the accelerator. Exactly. And I said I'm going to show you what the pass does, right? So look at the wall. Yeah, as you can see, it's lighting. This one, I'm pressing this button. As you can see, it's lighting. It's displaying all over the wall. This one is to indicate to drivers or passengers when you don't want to honk or it's an emergency, in case you fail to reach for the horn button down here. So you press this one, it will light, showing the driver to move or to stop. It's like a warning light. It's even written pass. Yeah, and you are even bordering way to pass, okay? So now I'm going to put it to switch on all the lights. I'm off the motorcycle, I'm going to switch on all the lights. First I do like that. As you can see, more display lights have popped up, even on the fuel gauge. This one is the light switch. Let's put all the lights on. I'm sure they are already on. As you can see, it's displaying. And the rear one is displaying. So that's simply how you switch on the lights, all the lights on a TVS motorcycle. Now let's use the pass. Let's see the real function of the pass. Oh, still on because I didn't switch off on this other side. Now let's use the pass only. I'm going to press this one only. Yeah, that's the work of the pass. And it's simple. This one, you put in gear. This one, you minus the gear. And then on this other side, this one is the crankshaft. Almost every motorcycle user is familiar with it. Yeah. This one is the rear brake. The rear brake. As you can see, when I press down on it, it puts on pressure to the rear wheel, which slows down or stops the motorcycle. Now, this one is the horn, this one is the license and registration of it. Other motorcycle parts, this one is where you place your passenger feet. This is where you put your feet while driving it. Exactly, so basically, that's it. Now I'm going to take it out on the road and see how to ride it now in real life where people are. But if you are a first timer, a good place like this one a private plot, private sector is good because there is nobody and you can practice the stunt safely, slowly, and very carefully before you get used to it going onto the road. So let's get out to roading. In these kinds of roads, avoid stones, bumps, potholes, etc., etc. And now we begin. First, I put it in neutral, then I switch on the electric start, put it in first gear, then we go. This is the first bump. Slowly does it, slowly does it. Second gear. Yes, it does it. Slowly, slowly. Right now I'm going slowly because I'm teaching you guys how to ride a motorcycle. This model now it's TVS. It's a really super awesome bike, locally used in Kenya. Maybe even abroad, some countries like China, India, etc., etc. So basically that's it. Avoid stones, potholes, slow down on bumps. Yeah, that's it, thank you. Now we are driving on a tarmac road, as you can see. Please ensure safety at all times, and also ensure you slow down on bumps, use the indicators, use lights, use everything possible to keep you safe. When it's raining, drive at a very, very low speed. And we begin. That's basically all you need to know. There isn't much. And now we start. Neutral. Electric start, rev it a little bit, and then gear one, you start moving very slowly, very gently. That's it. Like way ahead, we can see children, I need to take care of them. Not to hit even one, because that is a very, very serious traffic offense. Ah, they even know what to do, get out of the way. You can even honk. Just like that. Yeah, use horn, use lights, use everything possible for your safety on the road. Like and subscribe for more. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.